Today, we will dive into the fascinating world of connections. You can find them performing many functions in a variety of applications, from daily use consumer electronics, media, industrial processes, space, military. However, the core philosophy of their existence is to connect. They come in different types, shapes, and sizes, so you can choose the perfect one. For example, the number of contacts, spatial orientation, configuration, and mechanical mounting, and other details. When we talk about connecting, we need to talk about gender. And it's going to be hilarious, because gender is mainly the male and female thing, depending on whether it plugs in or is plugged into respectively. Children, for further information, do contact your parents. Male connectors have pins that protrude out, while their female counterparts have one or more recessed holes with electrical terminal inside. The female connector is supposed to connect or provide physical and electrical connection to the male connector, but female connectors are not exposed to anything and they are really highly unlikely to make any connection with additional external objects or conductors. When you bring two specially designed connectors together, they mate and form a connection. But mating is not always easy. Many connectors are keyed with some mechanical components. They prevent mating except with a correctly oriented matching connector. This trait is called polarity.
Do you remember the old joke about USB inventor? The guy died. They put his casket into his grave. Then they lifted it up, flipped, and lowered it back again.
And then they had to flip it once again, right?
Yeah, because the first way is always right, but it never fits the first time.
Actually, the USB connectors have a fractional spin, so rotating them two half turns put them in a different state.
You must be fun at parties.
Thank you, I am. Tell you what, whoever invented the Type-C can rest in peace, knowing that his coffin will never have this problem.
Surprise, surprise! Hermaphroditic connectors also exist. In the European background, you can find them in three-pronged plugs. The difference between two and three-pronged plugs I'm going to explain later. Truly hermaphroditic connectors have both male and female mating parts or surfaces. They have complementary paired parts inside and they mate to itself.
Like it or not, make sure you subscribe. The next are coming. If you need more information, read the description below and have fun.